they would come, and he is prepared. The answer is not in panic, but in prayer.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies, and I know for sure there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the feathered brothers to open the damn thing.